Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Star Sector Missions. Last time, we did a couple more side missions. I was going to start something else this week, but I thought we have a few more missions to go, and they'd touch on some new ships, so might as well do that. We did Mousetrap at the very end of the last mission and managed to catch the escaping Tisiphone with our Megara and the Lelaps, thankfully. And now we've got to work on the next mission, which is Whack-A-Mole. Which is, nothing must escape. So we have to keep our cruiser alive, which is a Coracotta. We have ourselves two Megaras, two Tisiphones, two Electos, two Lamias, and ourselves in the Coracotta. We have ourselves a high explosive mortar Mark III, which we've tried out in the arcade as being a very, very useful thing. Light energy blasters, and Kayak Mark IIs. What do you got? Standard ones here. A standard mix of kinetic and high explosive across the board. So, shouldn't be too bad. We are chasing down an Apogee, a Venture, a few Vigilances, a few Atlases, and a lot of fighters. No one must escape, so let's give this a go, shall we? Deploy all the things. Can I deploy? Okay, so it's not actually a chase mission. I thought it was a chase mission, so we could deploy on the sides. Nope, not a chase mission. We'll capture you, you, and you, shall we say. We'll put the orders out for that. Right, we're in the Coracotta. The Coracotta has secondary thrusters, and it's got, of course, space for a massive gun at the front, which is, in this case, a high explosive mortar Mark III. I think this should be okay. It's a big gun. We've also got the kinetics to back it up. That's the main thing. We've got the kinetics to back this up. Do put order out for that as well, since we've got the order for it. The Atlases, not sure why that's a thing. Not sure why they're around, but they should be the easier ones to kill. The trouble, of course, is going to be the Apogee, I think. That's the main issue we've got to deal with here. Got the Nav Boy, at least. It's going to help. It's going to help our speed a bit more. Alright, so you've got some Vigilances here incoming. Get some fighting out, get some shooting out, get some missiles out. That went into overload. Ion beams and... Interesting. Ion beams and a Typhoon Reaper launcher. Interesting mix, actually. Right. That's a high-intensity laser, which we can pretty much absorb until the cows come home. Can we fire out of this thing? We can. The heavy blaster is unfortunate, however. Okay, can you stop that from hitting as well? That'd be nice. Which of these is the carrier? I'm not sure which of these is the carrier. The Venture might have a flight. Yeah, the Venture has a flight wing. Okay, has a flight deck. The range on this thing isn't great either, to be honest. Well, the glider's wing is down. It's useful to know. Right, we've got some EMPs to deal with here. Quickly vent while we can. Thunderwing is down. Both Gladius wings are down, and the Thunderwing is down. So I do not think they've got a. Oh no, it's a lie. They've got you. So I've got to deal with you. You're a priority target for me. That said, I can't ignore that vigilance. Come on, get some shots into the front of that thing. Good. Straight into the nose. As much damage as we can get. Muster. The Electo is down. Oh god, this is not good. The AI is really good at exploiting vents. Really good at exploiting vents. Depressingly good at exploiting vents, I'll be honest. Right, can you get some shots fired on this thing, please? That took a lot of unnecessary punishment there. Good. Can you just get this thing dead, please? Thank you. Quick venting. Good. Right, so that's gone. The Apogee's still up and running. Venture's down though, so that's the only fighter wing flight deck they've got. Am I repairing myself? I think I'm repairing myself. Am I repairing myself? That's where my hull was going up. Maybe I'm mistaken. A front shield? Okay, it's a 360 degree shield. Get some shots straight into the end there. Good. Nice flanking fire. Enemy fleet is defeated. So, when it says let none escape, it's not actually talking about that, is it? I can just claim victory. 50%. They never deployed, so I'm not sure how we're supposed to get 100% if they never deploy. Okay, simple enough. That was simple enough. What's next? Soldier of Fortune is a far more interesting one, where we're controlling a Coracotta, apparently, but there's a Keto to be playing around with, and a Paragon and an Astral to fight against. Protect the station at all costs. The station needs to be deployed at first. Is this technically the station? Okay, so the carrier is moving? Okay, can I switch control over to the Keto? I'll be honest, because I like flying the Keto. The Keto's cool. My little drone is trying desperately to go, where's the Keto? Really? Okay. That Aeromanthian board just took a lot of damage to the rear because it decided to... Okay, so... Am I not in charge of this? I could very well not be in charge of this mission. Tardiflight did mention there was a secondary... There's a second mission here that I'm not in charge of, so this could well be it. Buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's. I've got to shoot these Astrapios. I got mobile Seaways as well, which is interesting. So I'm very slow. Okay, so I'm definitely not in charge here. I am not in charge of. Why is the rally carrier point all the way over there? That just seems unnecessarily bitter and wrong. This is the flight deck, so we got a lot of flight decks here. And of course, we have the Astrapios, which is a big, big sniper cannon. Hits a very, very hard. Hits like a mule. Okay. Let's see if we can get over to the... if we could take the Aurora, that'd be a huge bonus for us, I think. I'm currently... My flight deck is currently working. We're losing fighters somewhere. Let's see if we can get some shots out on some kind of... Let's get some fire out. Ah, missed. Just missed. Unfortunately. trying to basically get away with missing this thing is complicated. I almost shot the Draconae in the back. It's on high flux? Fire. A big of a hit in the front. Disabled both of its Tachyon lances. That's something. And took a lot of its frontal armor out of the way. Spin up, spin up, spin up, spin up, spin up, spin up, spin up. Okay. Maybe I can't just do this by myself. Okay, that's where am I? I'm over here. Why are we assaulting? Can you make this as, like, capture orders, please? They don't need to be assault orders. I definitely don't need my entire fleet to focus on that single comm relay. In fact, I'd say it's vital that my fleet does not focus entirely on that comm relay. I think... ooh, the Astrapius must have been... I think the Astrapius took a numbers nerf at some point. The Astrapius took a numbers nerf. I'm sure the Astrapius took a numbers nerf. The Astrapius could do more than that last time I fired it. It's very possible that in the rebalance it took a big numbers nerf. Okay, so where are we? We're over here. It's doing that. Good. Straight into the side. A lot of the side armor is down. I say a lot of the side armor. It's repairing itself. Can I get some firing on you? Come on. No! No! Who fired the Singularity missile? Because that meant I missed. I'm not a happy chappy if that happens. I'm not the happiest of chappies, I'll be honest with you. Yeah, a shot straight into the nose of the Medusa takes out half his health. That definitely would have been able to one-shot it in the past. Someone's got Singularity missiles. Anti-pulse laser down. Fire, 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 fire. Some shots to the side of that thing. Good. I don't even know where the Coracotta is. Where is the Coracotta? What's the Coracotta even doing with its life? It's over there. Working on an assault order. Stop having assault orders. Really, like, assault orders are not what I want right now. I think some nice shots into the side of the Paragon over there. Just have to reload every once in a while, but I'm getting some nice shots in there at least. Really? That fighter could stop it? That's embarrassingly bad. That's embarrassingly bad. Shot on the other side. This thing can't even go through the armor properly. Wow, someone took the nerf hammer to the Astrapius really quite heavily. I'll be honest here, it did not... definitely did a lot better than this last time. Okay. I might have to let this thing go on its own and take a bitter, more interesting one. Because in the old days where I could just snipe an entire, like, frigate apart with a single shot. And I swear this range has been reduced as well. I seem to remember it having a longer range. Maybe I'm wrong. Can we focus, guys, can we focus on taking out the Paragon that's over here, please? Because frankly, nothing over there is important. I'll be very, very honest with you guys. Nothing over there is even remotely important. Put an engage order on that thing, please. I know I'm not in charge, but I'm going to give you my opinion nonetheless. Come on. Ooh, we actually got hit in. It took its shields down. So yeah, I need someone to distract it. Because if someone distracts it, we can get some really interesting shots here. Sneak straight past its shields, straight into the side of it. It's one of those things. Come on. Hits its shield, it's unfortunate. We're playing games now, aren't we? Yeah, we're playing games, unfortunately. Wanna get a good shot in there? Fire! Ah, good, they actually managed to hit something. I think it hit a bloody fighter though. Can we focus on you for a bit? Oh, you're not overloaded. I thought you were overloaded. It was my shit that was overloaded. You fire, fire, fire. Come on. Get some fire down on this thing. Take some fire. Fire, fire, fire. Overloaded, finish the job. If it's overloaded, you can finish the job. Thank you. I definitely need to stop not being in front of this thing. Those tachyons are not going to do me any good, I'll be honest with you. Yep, I need a vent right now. I need a vent right now. Like, no. Engage is engage. That's a capture order only. Capture order only. You go deal with that. Christ above. Oh dear. Oh god, just out of his range. Luckily I can snipe. Straight into the front of this thing. Tactical lances are down again. That's a lot of Atropos torpedoes on that Aurora. Get a good shot into the side of this, the Paragon. Another 2,000 damage into the side of you. Good. It's slowly getting beat down. It is slowly getting beat down. I need to stay at long range so it doesn't think about shielding up against me. Or if a fighter doesn't get in the way. I think there was a fighter corpse as well. It got deleted from existence. Come on, come on, come on. I want to get a nice shot in there. Oh no. Yes! Good. That's doing. Oh, okay, it's one of those. Okay, start firing. Start firing, start firing, start firing, start firing, start firing. Put a shot into its rear. Good. So it's low health now. It's flamed out as well. Okay. It's low flamed out as well. It's useful. Talos is down. It's these things are sitting down in front of a Paragon, and sometimes wonder why they die. Come on. Amanthine boar's on low. Okay, come on. Get a nice shot in this thing. No! You moved it out of the way. You hit armor because of that. Who's firing those things? Singularity torpedo. You stop doing that! You're making me miss! Am I building some more drones? Yes, I am. Okay. Let's get a good shot into the right there. It's got no armor there. Oh, it's on low health. It's such low health. Come on! Right. It needs me to back out a bit so I can turn its shield off. Stop worrying about us, mate. We're not here. It's okay. Are you fleeing? I'll take a flee. I'd rather you didn't, personally, but if you're gonna flee... Oh! Did we flame you out? I think we might have flamed you out. I think we might have flamed you out. Okay. I need to back out a little bit further. It needs to be so far away it doesn't think about me. It can't afford to be thinking about me. Don't think about me. I'm not important in the grand scheme of things. Oh, we are taking its... Okay, so who's doing what right now? Please tell me the Aurora isn't even down yet. Really? The Aurora isn't even down yet? We're so worried about the points. Stop worrying about the points. Really? Come on, give me a break, guys. Let's start getting closer to this thing. Start firing. It's okay, so the Paragon has retreated. We'll go to the Astral now. I'll head over to the Astral. We made a Paragon retreat, though. Got an Astral to worry about next. Who's not retreating yet, but we'll get there. We can't be everywhere at once. Come on, SeaWiz. Do your job, guys. Thank you. Zyphal Swing is out. What about this Zyphal Swing here? A lot of point defense triggering. Good. Aromanthian Boars retreated, unfortunately. Okay, we have eyes on the Astral. Got no armor on this side. That's useful. I like that. I like it having no armor on this side. That's good to know. It's very good to know, actually. This is exactly the armor I wanted to not have arm. This is exactly the side I wanted to not have armor on. Okay, so what are we even doing here? I don't even know what is the situation we're at. The Aurora is still up, which is beyond stupid. The fact that the Aurora is up is beyond stupid. Perhaps in future I can work on... try this again with the Coracotta. Maybe that might be a bit more useful. Okay. You're my priority target. Start spinning up the gun. Okay, that's much better. That is much, much better. Especially if I manage to force it to keep its shields up all the time. Yep, another plink. Charge up your weapons, guys. Charge up your weapons. No, no, no. Keep your shields up, buddy. Ah. Is that a frontal shield or an omni shield? I can't remember now. Let's go to a quick vent while we can. Bite's gonna die. Okay, we're gonna get close enough to this thing so that we can actually start shooting at it with maybe our primary weapons. Yeah, we got some primaries firing now. That's overloaded, nice. Okay, good. We'll quick vent, because we can. Get a nice shot into the side. Still overloaded. Good, a nice beam there. Nice, I'll definitely take that. So it's Paragon retreated. You're about to go down. Oh god, I've got a high explosive rocket, wasn't even firing that. Apologies. Right. Let's make do. I wasn't even firing this missile. The entire weapon system wasn't firing. There we go. That's a lot better. An entire weapon system wasn't dealing with. Now, where's the Aurora? It's over there. Okay. Let's go turn and deal with the Aurora. Imagine that. Me ignoring an entire weapon system. Okay. So it's definitely that direction. The direction of that order, at least. And we're building another SeaWiz, I think. Slowly but surely. So, where is it? Okay, good. I'm not winning. Have we won yet? We have won. So that means the Aurora is running away. Let's not let the Aurora run away. Let's actually just wreck him. Let's turn a bit, because it's over there-ish. There's the bite drones. Hey, buddy. How are you feeling today? Because I'm feeling like your engines are malfunctioning. Ooh, it's inconvenient for you, huh? Your low CR is not helping you at all. Let's put that on auto. Let's put the missiles on auto fire. How about that? The engine? Aww. Guess Trappers didn't even get to fire. I think that's enough. You know, I think that's pretty much the big ships. The Xiphos fighter wing is the only thing left on the field. Everything else has either died or retreated. But at what cost? Well, it's the cost of all you guys wanting to sit in front of a Paragon. Don't sit in front of a Paragon. Let's just quickly try this again. Deploy you, then deploy the rest of us. If only because otherwise that thing's going to get rammed by everyone else. So that thing's got orders to do. Apparently strike orders against a ship I can't even see yet. Right, now in the Coracotta. Just want to test this out. What have you actually got? Hang on, by the way, what are you actually equipped with? 5 triple energy block. I want to see kind of what you do, to be honest. I'm interested in you, because we dealt with one of you before. But you are one of the ships that works really, really, really well with broadsiding. Yeah, you're really good at broadsiding. So triple energy blasters. I kind of want this to alternate, to be honest. Interesting. We'll go back to you. Do your thing, mate. That ship apparently is really, really good at broadsiding. You put like those 5 guns in the middle, and it'll definitely do a lot of good work. Alright, let's quickly just locate our enemy targets. Assault is the problem. Capture is fine. Assault is the problem. Can you choose to defend is significant number of ships. Okay, never mind. I want to like make it so that there's always at least one fighter attached to each, just to stop like the random fighter squads from taking it, to be honest. Right, let's get some plus 100 top speed. Nice. Minus 75% maneuverability, but right now I don't need maneuverability, not now I need top speed. Buddy, what are you doing there? You're kind of flying at an angle here. Do I want to go deal with the Astral first? Or am I going to trust that to the... Because the Kido is heading that way. And the Kido, we've proven, can deal with the Astral all by itself. All he needs to do is get close enough to use its Kayak, and it's fine. If it's close enough to use its Kayak, A, it's constant kinetic damage. Secondarily, it's also close enough to stop the Astral from lowering its shields. And if it stops the Astral from lowering its shields... God, shield up. If it stops the Astral from lowering its shields, then there's already a huge bonus. Right. Where are we? I'm over here. Let me start nipping at the edge of this crowd of ships, I think. This crowd of ships is very crowded. I'm starting nipping at the edges. That. Good. Get some shots in. Lamia's about to go down, because I think the Lamia decided to sit in front of a Paragon. I'm fairly sure the Aurora didn't even fire its Atropos missiles last time. Interestingly enough. Right. Let's get some fire out, shall we? The Astral is already down. Several Atropos. Right, you fire your Atropos now. No doubt about that, mate. No doubt at all about that. Nice hit, nice hit! Torpedo on the side, unfortunately. Dang Aurora. But the Astral is already down. Both my KX and my High Explosives are down as well. Unfortunate. KX are back up, though. KX Explosive Mortar's back up as well. Quick vent. Right, let's get you some damage on... still nothing. Still your priority target, I think. Nicely shot. Oh, you got Sabos. Hello. You've turned. That's even better for me. And you've turned back. You're quite maneuverable, Mr. Aurora. Okay, where's the Garion? The Garion just died behind me, I think. Yeah, that's the Garion behind me. Which means I got a Medusa behind me that isn't me. What are you doing? Engage, please. I know I'm only not in charge of this fight, but you need to get on in there and engage the target. Alright, it's getting close to you then. Let's let you do your job. Oh dear. Dodge it! Unlikely. I said, oh god, this is bad. This is doubly bad. Ugh! Managed to dodge it. It's too far away. Come on! I need shields. I need shields now. Luckily, I managed to outrange most of that. Painful, though. Very, very painful. Okay. No, no, you guys engage. That engage order. Engage order. I don't like being in charge of my own fights. I do not like not being in charge of my own fights. Because that was bad. That was very bad, and for no reason. There's an assault order on that thing, and there's no reason why there should be. Really. The AI cannot give orders out. Not meaningful ones, anyway. It cannot give meaningful orders out. It's... back out, back out, back out. Fire. Vent. Vent, 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 vent. Come on. Oy vey. Being in the keto is better. I definitely need ITUs or something on this thing. The thing is lack of range. I should be able to stay at this range and shoot. The fact that I can't means this thing's lacking range. The key plan is to stay out of their range while you shell them. I can't do that at the moment. Right, we took a Medusa down, at least. That's something to be proud of. No, not strike! Not strike! I want an engage order, not a strike order. A strike order is bombers only. Oh, heavens above. The AI can't give orders out. So the AI pretends it can give orders out. I'm inside of those tack-down lances. I'm inside of the tack-down lances. They be very careful about their second lances. Okay. Erymanthian Boar. No, Manticore. Okay, you're the artillery carrier over there. The Draconae is over there scratching itself for as much as I can see. What it's doing is scratching itself. What's the range of my KX, by the way? Because it's not long enough, whatever it is. And those Tachyon Lances are on me again. We're out of range. Good. Vent. The Xyphos ring has retreated. I moved into range of attacking lances. Sorry, it moved into range of me. Right, anyway. We succeeded at this mission before. It just proves that, frankly, I would definitely refit this thing. I'd find some way of getting... ITU costs 12. How can we get 12 into this? Probably lose you. So, if we strip everything clear of weapons... What is... Why is your flux dissipation already that high? What am I missing here? Your weapon flux is 0. Okay, good. So if you go to the defense auto, I'm not gonna take this out. This is just a test build. We go to the where is it? A&M's Raker flechette guns. No, buzz gun. No, defense alternator. Okay, so put the defense alternators on. Fine. Look, I really okay. So it's fine. It's dandy. And then we can put here small universals. Couple of oscillating beams. No. I want something kinetic. And we definitely need to put in ITU. Right, so we got 25 points to spare between. Okay, let's do what we can here. We got. Okay. You got 30 points, so what can we do here? If you put. How small can we go here? How small can we go here? Medium KX. How heavy are medium KX, by the way? There's a quick check. How heavy? They're 10 each, right? I think. No, they're 11 each. Which leaves me with 8 points. That's not enough points. The lowest I can go here is 16. Which is going to be that much. Thing is, if I have this, right? If I have this now, pretty much the same ship, but at least I have like an increased range. Right, okay, if I did everything, that is 160 for 120 DPS, whereas, hang on, undo. 6, whereas if I go, how small are the oscillating beams? Oscillating beams are going to be... How big is an oscillating beam? 5. So I'm actually gaining a point here. Removing this lot. And putting that on here. That's 15. I've actually put the wrong one on. There. Right. Right. Oh well. Anyway. 38 minutes. You've had your fun today, folks. I'll catch you guys tomorrow for some arcade. Remember, I'm streaming tonight, 10 PM. Probably XCOM again. New playthrough. I think the end of Fridays. I think I lost so much that it behooves me to start from scratch. Anyway, I'll catch you guys tonight, I hope, or tomorrow. See you, folks. Bye.